This is the National Weather Service office in Blacksburg, Virginia. The preceding signal was a test of the NOAA weather radio station WXL60 public warning system. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers can automatically be activated by these signals to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of the signals and the receiver's performance are normally conducted by the National Weather Service around noon each Wednesday, except for the first Wednesday of the month when it is conducted around 7 p.m. If there is a threat of severe weather, the test will be postponed to the next available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarms, will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from transmitter, can occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. To provide the most consistent and dependable warning service possible, the warning alarm will be activated for hazardous watches and warnings for the following counties in the Blacksburg County warning area: in Virginia, Allegheny, Bedford, Bland, Botetourt, Carroll, Craig, Floyd, Franklin, Giles, Halifax, Henry, Montgomery, Patrick, Kitsylvania, Pulaski, Roanoke, Rockbridge, and Wood. Also included are the independent cities of Buena Vista, Covington, Danville, Lexington, Martinsville, Galax, Radford, Roanoke, and Salem. In North Carolina, the following counties are included: Rockingham and Caswell. This has been a test of the NOAA weather radio warning device. We now return to normal programming.
Weather radio warning device. We now return to normal programming.